Let's make connections. What do we have today? Well, instruments immediately pop out. Bassoon, saxophone, wind instruments, I guess, clarinet, flute. Oh, but we have oboe as well. Which of these do I think won't be? I'm not sure. We do have snifter and goblet. Those are sort of things you drink from tumbler. Stein. Oh, and flute. Oh, so flute would be the one. Oh, no, but... So fruit would be... Flute would be the one from that. Do I have all those? Sorry, I'm sort of losing my train of thought. I don't remember. I had a thought, and now I don't remember what it was. How many of these were there? I'm completely losing it here. So flute, oboe, clarinet, saxophone, bassoon. Okay. Oh, but we have poets, Stein and Frost. So that takes away Stein from one of those. What does that mean? Bishop? Is that John Bishop? I forget, but I think that's a poet. Oh, Pound, Ezra Pound. Am I missing? I might be missing a poet, but I am missing a poet. Okay. Olds, is Olds a poet? All right. This is, I'm sort of making a mess of this. Let's see. So I forget how I sort of have been balancing these various overlapping categories. So flute. Oh, champagne flute. Did I have that before? Tumbler. Goblet. Stein. Snifter. So flute could be an instrument. Stein could be a poet. Maybe Stein isn't the poet. Maybe that's the thing. Maybe the flute is the one from the... No. Okay. Okay. I need to get serious here. What am I doing? What else? What is the other category I've not found? Olds. Maybe that's one of the poets. What else is there? What doesn't fit into anything? Coffee doesn't fit into anything that I've seen, I don't think. Fricassee? Foods that end in double E? No, it doesn't seem likely. It's way too vague. I don't know what's going on here. I'm definitely missing something. All right, I need to take stock. So we had flute, bassoon. No, balloon as well. Bassoon, balloon. What is that one doing? Fricassee, doubled letters. Coffee, it is that. It is that. Yes, consecutive double letters. Okay, great. That helps with the instruments. So now we have flute, saxophone, clarinet, oboe, and I think that's it. So I think those have to be correct. They are. All right, so champagne flute was not a drinking vessel. So we have snifter, goblet, tumbler, stein. These will be correct. And then the remainder, yes, drink vessels, and the remainder, oh, I was almost right about claiming how I put that. And then these will be our poets. They are the American poets specifically. Okay, there we go. That, I made a mess of that at the beginning, but it came together eventually. There we have it. Those are the connections.